What do most people do before they go on camera? They drink copious amounts of coffee, and that is the worst thing you can do. Coffee and tea are diuretic, so they dry up your mouth. When you go in studio, you've got bright lights, you're nervous, your mouth is dry. You need to drink lots and lots of water, and not cold water, room temperature water, because otherwise it tightens up your throat. So drink lots of water before your media appearance.